Hello everyone, welcome to the Arizona Speedway of the South. My name is Bob Cutlass here with my partner Daryl Karcher. Bob, it is going to be a great season to start off with. We haven't really started off with the season in quite a while, won't you say? Right back at you, Bob. We see a lot of new racers and new sponsored racers coming back for a new season of racing. And now we would like to welcome Natalie Certain, our stat sensation professional.
Thanks, Bob.
Our status here at RSN are high from low, Bob. These racers right here starting from Arizona Speedway are going from high to low. We had a lot of new racers during these couple of years and also retiring racers who have left their sponsors to take another part in their life. And we could also see in updates that racers with new sponsors are also showing up to the season.
A lot of nice information there, Natalie.
Thank you, Daryl. Well, it looks like we can see that the racers are starting into their positions at the starting line.
New season, guys. It's going to be great.
Yes, they're just always going to be great for a new season.
Yeah, I'm exhausted from our traveling world trip. Yeah, World Grand Prix was a little interesting.
Yeah, but I can't help the feeling that bringing me back to the Piston Cup season also brings me back to,
Doc.
Yeah.
I honestly wish I could see him again. We all miss him, buddy. We all miss him.
Yeah. Oh, Guido's gonna fix my tires. It's dope.
Yeah, well, I can't stay sad forever. Besides, I have a race to win.
I know you can do it, Stickers.
Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, guys.
Alright, Guido. All set? Pit stop.
Alright, let's go.
It looks like Lightning McQueen is making it to the top five.
Holy cow, it looks like Lightning McQueen is in the lead.
Well, Bob, it looks like Lightning McQueen has yet won another race.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Daryl. What do you think, Natalie?
I would have to agree with both of you. Lightning McQueen has done some improvements since the last season. And top from that, we also have some guest speaking people starting with new sponsored racers. Let's take a look at that right now.
Well, folks, you heard it from here from RSN. We have an amazing race today, and we were looking forward to you seeing in the next race. And talk to you guys soon. Signing off, this is Bob Cutlass. I'm Derek Hartrip, and we'd like to say, boogity, 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 let's go racing.
Good job today, Stickers.
Thanks, Sally. Yeah, buddy, you did amazing out there.
Thanks, Major. Hey, what's going on over there? Huh? Oh, those are just the new people for the season, or technically the series. Hey, Lightning. Hey, TJ. What's up?
It's TG.
Oh, right.
Anyway, how you doing?
Nothing much. I'm just wondering, who are those new people?
Oh, those? Those are the new racers, or sponsors, racers, you know?
Huh.
Yeah, I've been wondering from that.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
Are they friendly?
I don't know. I haven't really talked to them.
But maybe you should go try.
Me? Talk to them?
Yeah, what could hurt?
Alright, I'll try.
There you go.
Wow, guys, I didn't know we could get so much attention.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's like dream come true.
Whatever.
Well, look, here's one of the new, not new, but here's one of the Piston Cup racers.
Hello. My name's TG Castleman, and it's a pleasure to see you guys here.
The pleasure is all ours, TG.
My name is Chip Gearings.
Lane Lock, Speedy Comet.
My name's Terry Cargas.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you, Mr. Cargas.
Yeah, it is a pleasure. But it won't be a pleasure when I, you know, cross the finish line. You know, I'm trying to beat all of you.
Okay, that was a little weird.
Don't mind him. He's a little, if you could say, aggressive with new people.
Aggressive? I mean, what?
Yeah, he's got a problem. Yeah, don't ask me. It's how he is. But if you get to know him, but if you're really close with him, he's really cool.
Yeah, I remember one time I first met him, he was very nasty to me. But in the end, me and him became good friends.
Huh. I guess that's why.
Hey, TJ.
What's up?
Oh, hey, Cal. I'm just meeting these new racers.
Yeah. Oh, hi. I'm Cal Weathers, Dynaco.
Oh, yeah, you know. You're the nephew of the king, right?
Yeah.
Wow. I wish I could meet him.
Yeah, he's famous.
Well, not famous, but, like, he's a legend.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Oh, look, here he's back.
No quart of oil.
What a shocker.
Hi. Name's Cal Weathers.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Terry Cargas. Now, leave me alone.
I'm going back to my shed.
What's his problem?
Like I said, you gotta know him. To get to know him better, and be friendly.
Yeah, but... You just don't do that to new people. Like, right?
I don't know, Cal. There's a lot of things that we don't know about these new racers or him. And it's best if we stay off
or by time they start to get close with us.
I guess he has a point.
Well, it was a pleasure to meet all of you. And I hope to see you racing with you guys soon. Have a good day.
You too.
Well, he was polite.
Yeah, so was the red car.
Yeah. So what do we do with Terry?
He's gonna be fine. I'll go check up on him too.
Alright. I'm gonna go see the other racers.
Oh yeah, wait up.
Hey Terry, you alright?
What's it to you?
Why are you such in a bad mood today?
I don't know. I'm just worried.
Worried about what? We just got into the race, or into the season.
You don't understand, Lane. I heard rumors that there were new people.
Yeah, us.
No, that's not what I mean. I mean, like fast cars. Like, not like us. Who are different from us.
What do you mean by different?
It's hard to explain,
but I heard rumors that they were going to replace us.
Replace us?
We just started the race.
I mean, we just started the season, so why would they replace us?
I don't know. I just heard from people.
Listen, Terry, I know you're a little worried, but right now, I feel like you shouldn't even think about that. You're racing now. Stop thinking about the future. You gotta enjoy what you have right now, or else you will never enjoy the fast pace of racing.
That's what I do.
And by the time we have to get fired or replaced or retired, that's when, I guess, things just go down. And it's a part of life, too. We can't always accept it, but it's how it is.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just worried about the future.
You shouldn't be. You gotta be happy with what you have now. And you gotta appreciate it too. Come on, let's go meet the other racers and they'll feel better. That'll make you feel better?
I guess you're right. I feel a little dumb for being mad.
I can understand that, but you'll be fine. Come on, let's go say hi to the other competitors.
Yeah, let's go.
I say. Some of these new races, what do you call it? Pathetic.
Yes, I couldn't agree.
These racers are just... they're nice and new and all, but they are still slow than the veterans.
Yes. But what are we going to do? The company can't afford keep repairing these new... keep buying repairs for these new... not new, but racers that we have right now. We will just have to replace them and find better and cheaper racers. But how will we do that? There's no one as fast as those racers, that we have so far. If only there was a way. Maybe I could be of assistance. Who said that?
Who are you exactly? And who are your buddies?
Me? My name is Jackson Storm. And these guys are my buddies.
What? Yes, I know, but what are their names?
I was getting to that, but okay. Here are my buddies. They specifically don't have names, but if you hire these new and improved racers, or not racers, but you can improve the cars, then you know whatever you want.
Interesting. But how exactly is the difference between you and those racers that we have in store?
What if yours don't work? you people. My kind of model cars are more faster than your stock veteran pieces of junk. And do what I say about that? Honestly, if we were in a railway, they'd probably be scrapped. But anyway, not to go into that. But these new kinds of racers are fast, modern, and new high-tech. Take a look, for example, at this car. Wouldn't you want an old, rusty car that's never been used in a long time either?
Interesting. But how do we know we can trust you?
Oh, don't worry. These new racers, or these new cars, your competitors, are here to win a lot of races. I'm supposed to be joining the Piston Cup too.
Huh, what's sponsored exactly?
The name's Igniter. I'm supposed to be joining in a few weeks or so. And once I win, you'll be rethinking about not buying, but hiring these kinds of racers. Yeah, we're more faster than those old veterans.
Say it right.
Yeah. So what do you say?
It's a little hard to choose. I don't think I'm buying it.
Suit yourself. Wait. I will see. Because I don't know if I could really trust you at first. What if you're pulling a scam?
Do you really think I'm pulling a scam right now?
No. Exactly. How about this? You see me doing out in that track, then you'll start considering hiring these kinds of people. Until then, I feel your farewell. Come on, boys.
Interesting indeed.